The world's first large drone with four engines took its maiden flight on Tuesday in Zigong Fengming General Airport, southwest China's Sichuan province. The drone is aimed to carry out supportive tasks like logistics and aerial spraying. It can carry a maximum of 1.5 tons of payload as large as 5 cubic meters.